The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam used to constantly warn us about the hereafter, remind us about death, and remind us about Judgment Day. In fact, Umar ibn al-Khattab radiyallahu anhu followed the advice of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam when he said, حَاسِبُوا أَنفُسَكُمْ قَبْلَ أَن تُحَاسَبُوا. Judge yourselves before you are judged on the Day of Judgment. Until he brought a book like a diary. And he would write everything he did in the day. At the end of the night, he would grab this book and he would start reading it. Every time he passed a good deed which he has done, he would praise Allah, Alhamdulillah. And when he passed something bad which he has done, Ya Tura, what is a bad thing that Umar ibn al-Khattab would have done? It'd be something to us which is absolutely insignificant, but to him it was like a mountain that was placed on his head. Just like what the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he says, a mu'min, a believer, when he does a bad deed, it is like a mountain which is right above him, about to fall on him. As for a kafir, or a non-practicing Muslim, he sees a bad deed, even a major sin, like a fly, an annoying fly which is flying around his head. And he just goes like this with his hands. So Umar ibn al-Khattab, when he passed the bad deed, he'd begin to cry. And he would begin to cry more until the neighbors would come and circulate around his house. And he would say to him, Ya Umar, yarhamuk Allah, ma yubkik, hatta nabki ma'ak. What is making you cry so that we may cry with you? And Umar ibn al-Khattab would respond this way by saying, Ya layta umma Umar ma waladat Umar. I wish that the mother of Umar never gave birth to Umar. Not because he was depressed from life, not because he lived in a life of poverty. Like one of us, we become depressed and we wish that we were never born because we are poor, for example. Or we can't get the job that we want. La, la, la. He was depressed because what he is supposed to say to Allah when he meets him? And he would cry so much until they would find that he had a mark of the mark of the two tears that drop from his eyes. When you look at him, he had white marks. So the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, first of all, advises us to his ummah. The beloved, merciful one to his ummah, he says to us, حَاسِبُوا أَنفُسَكُمْ قَبْلَ أَن تُحَاسَبُوا. Judge yourselves now, before you are judged by Allah.